Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet Tyrannosaurus rex. Many times, it is also referred to as T-Rex. It lived throughout the area that is now Northwest America. It belongs to the order Savrisia and to the suborder Theropoda. Its fossils are dated to the Maastricht era of the late Cretaceous, meaning 68 to 65.5 million years ago. Tyrannosaurus was a biped carnivore. It had an average length of up to 12 meters, a height of up to 6 meters, and a weight approaching 8 tons. It had a very large skull, which was balanced by a long and heavy tail. It was by far the largest carnivore in its time and habitat. In fact, it is generally believed that it was one of the greatest, if not the best, predator of its time. That is why they obviously gave it this name, which etymologically has Greek and Latin roots. So Tyrannosaurus comes from the Greek words tyrannos, which means tyrant, and savra, which means lizard. And rex comes from Latin, which means king. Therefore, this name was given to Tyrannosaurus rex because it is the lizard, the tyrannical king of the area in which it lived. It is worth mentioning at this point that a number of paleontologists insist on believing that Tyrannosaurus rex was in fact a scavenger. Possibly it was both carnivore and scavenger, something that ties in with the theories about cannibalism that have recently come to light. There is also a lot of discussion among scientists about what its maximum speed was. Most estimate that it reached 40 kilometers per hour. Others, based on the fact that it was a predator and its bones were hollow, increased its speed up to 70 kilometers per hour. While others, who consider it a scavenger, estimate it at around 18 kilometers per hour. What most experts agree on is the difficulty to change direction and especially to rotate, as a large percentage of Tyrannosaurus rex's mass had some distance from its center of gravity, so it showed a relatively high moment of inertia. It is worth mentioning that its first fossils were teeth found by Arthur Lakes near Golden, Colorado in 1874. The assistant director of the American Museum of Natural History, Barnum Brown, found the first sectional skeleton of a Tyrannosaurus rex in East Wyoming in 19,000. We believe that you really liked meeting Tyrannosaurus rex. So we invite you to meet other dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.